We spent 10 days on the Rachel Carson. A typical day was around 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning. We would spend 10 hours a day on science time out collecting samples.
Can I talk to you, Ken?
I was just looking to see what
you look back at me.
My name is Deana Crouser. I am a senior in oceanography at the University of Washington. The internship was really my first hands-on experience doing any type of research. It was a 12-week paid internship researching how pH and low oxygen levels affect the swimming behavior of zooplankton in Hood Canal. It was all smiles, and it was all very exciting. And then, as it progressed, we realized this was hard work. We were all sore and wet and tired, but we loved what we were doing, and it really showed. The first few weeks of my internship consisted of processing samples that they had collected the previous year through the same grant. Most of the time was spent learning about zooplankton taxonomy and identifying the species in Hood Canal. I couldn't wait to finish one sample to look at another sample because there was always something different that I would see. And it really all came together when we went out on the Carson and I got to see everything that I had been doing for 12 weeks all put into action. Like, I got it then. The changes that are happening in Puget Sound, they're happening everywhere. So if we can research it in an isolated area and watch the changes happen here, we can predict what'll happen in the future. And I don't mind spending my entire career doing research on one very small portion of it if it helps propel the research into the future, because something has to be done.